Gary Kirsten is never the one to cause a stir, but he hinted that India may have gone into the first two tests with wrong players. According to him, India should have included an extra batsman in the Newlands and Centurion tests. Batting is traditionally tough in the South African conditions, so the more the batsman the better it is, the former India coach said. Asked to elaborate on how India could have saved losing the matches, he was quite forthright. "I have always believed that a test match team should contain as many specialists as possible in it. Whilst taking 20 wickets allows a team to win games, scoring enough runs will always keep a team in the game." However, he refused to be dragged into the debate of Rohit, Sharma, or Ajinkya Rahane, but said players with right technique should have been preferred. "I'm not sure what the right selection is, but to be successful in South Africa requires a certain type of technique and resilience. Those types of players are crucial in South Africa." Read also India vs South Africa. Despite series loss, coach Ravi Shastri says India looked like the number one team in SA, as his want. He would not talk about the current India coaching staff, but he said the coaches can play a role in preventing unforced errors. "The coach's role is to highlight the consequence of making an unforced error of that nature and what a bearing it can have on the outcome of the game. This needs to be a frequent reminder," Kirsten said, and went on to talk about how catches can be taken. "The only way to train catching under pressure is to simulate the situation and place an expectation on the outcome." Talking about South Africa, Kirsten said the home team managed to exploit India's weaknesses. "South Africa have played incredibly well and put India under pressure in areas which they are traditionally uncomfortable with," he said, and suggested the wisest cricketing brains of India must come together to chalk a way to win series abroad. "The best thinkers in Indian cricket, specifically those who have played and succeeded in foreign conditions, need to come together and build a preparation plan to get players ready for the conditions." Kirsten will be working with Virat Kohli at Royal Challengers Bangalore as the IPL team's batting coach, and he said he is looking forward to the stint in Bangalore and called the India skipper a superstar. "He, Virat, is a superstar who is determined to perform every time he walks onto the field," he said, and added that Virat is vastly different as captain from MS Dhoni, who was India captain when Kirsten was the coach, but equally effective.